And it was a third explosion, however, that brought the tower to collapse.
There were reports of an explosion before the tower fell.
We understand now there has been a secondary explosion on Tower 2.
It was an incredible explosion.
Or a bomb planted. Yeah,
right. Something ignited there, though. Maybe they had that. That was an incredible.
That was an incredible explosion.
I mean, it could have been something that was planted.
Or a bomb planted in the building. Yeah, I agree with you.
And I heard what I thought was a third plane, but the reality was the building crumbling into itself.
There was another major explosion. The building itself, literally the top of it, came down, sending smoke and debris everywhere.
Many will not have escaped. And then there will be inevitable casualties from the flying debris and the later explosions.
We have just been told that this, what we thought was another explosion, was indeed, according to the Associated Press, another building that has either been attacked or exploded.
Do you know if it was an explosion or if it was a building collapse?
To me, it sounded like an explosion.
And we heard the noise associated with an
implosion. It looked as if somebody put TNT all throughout.